Hi, I'm Harold. I'm teaching the new course, Data Analysis for Policy Research Using R. So I designed this course to give students the foundation to think and act like data analysts or policy researchers in order to analyze, visualize data, and really tell a story in ways that I think can deepen our collective understanding of how the world works and how we can mobilize for effective policy change. The course emphasizes a learning by doing approach to give students the chance to work with messy real world data, give them the foundation. The second half of the course, the students work on their own projects, choosing their own research question, finding their own data to come up with what sort of methods lend themselves best to implement these methods using software like R. I think no matter what field you go into, what discipline, the ability to manipulate data to draw conclusions about causal effects is universally empowering.